Don't look at me, Jake. I might turn you into a microwave.
Baloney! You turn Neptar into a microwave because he's a microwave. But that doesn't mean that's all he is to you. I know you think Neptar's an interesting person. And I know that microwave is just one part of his personality. I mean, maybe your eyes are just bad at describing things, you know? Like, how you feel about people. What they mean to you. That stuff's in your guts. Eyes can't grok that. Unless you have the eyes of like a trained artist or something. But you don't. I'm telling you, man, you're not a bad dude like this skeleton, bro. Or you'd be turning everyone into rats and plops. Now come on, look at me.
Jake, you're so wise.
What? Well, at least you're listening to me. And wise old Jake, you got a plan. PB, you want to go first?
He may not be the most cunning soldier, but one thing about Finn is that he always puts other people first. And that makes him a true hero.
Finn helped Starchy fart once.
What a lifesaver.
Finn's a mean old body pooper. Ow! But he is the hottest guy in Ooze, so he can kinda do what he wants. Finn's just the best guy to do bro stuff with. Like, lying on the grass and talking to bugs, or baking chocolate chip cookies. Finn's just a good friend.
Oh, you
he's
know
the greatest supporter.
Yeah, he's the best.
He's a natural.
Me again. These balls are going nuts. My son. Good job, Neptar! You saved the day! Neptar! 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 Neptar!
Yay!
I just had a most wonderful dream.